In previous question, we have tell you that if we will find the HCF of two numbers, then 14 is the HCF. But there is one more number, that is 84. So we will divide this 14. 84 will be divided by 14. 14 is the 84, the remainder is 0. So HCF of three numbers will also be 14. Thank you.